Command prompt is one of the oldest mode of user interaction with a computer, by sending text-based command to the operating system. We are living in an era of advanced graphical user interfacing. Why does command prompt still exist in most of the operating systems? Let's find out. Before we move on, if you haven't subscribed this channel yet, feel free to subscribe and turn on notification to continue watching more tech-related videos from Tech Review. Command line interface or CLI and prompts were the standard interface for computers from the early days into 1980s. MS-DOS systems and other early consumer market computers were CLI-based. Current Windows system offers CLI for administrative tasks. The CLI is still an essential part of Linux use. The command line lets you communicate directly with your computer and instruct it to perform various tasks. Command prompt is very powerful and useful. Some tools that aren't available through GUI can be accessed through it. Without command prompt, we need different applications for knowing system information, for troubleshooting some issues, for disk management, for creating bootable pendrive, and so on. So if you spend some time knowing commands, you can avoid installing many apps in your operating systems. For this, you have to use specific commands. The commands are not necessarily intuitive, so they have to be learned, just like words in a language. Fortunately, there are graphical user interface replacing most procedures that formerly required using command line. However, sometimes using command line is quicker or even the only way to access certain information. We can perform almost all the commands executed through GUI using the very simple command prompt, with the cost of a pretty interface. Thus, knowing how to use command line can be extremely valuable. Let's find out some of the most useful commands which can make your operating system's experience much faster and smoother in the next video. Feel free to share your thoughts about command prompt in the comment box. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.